am the student of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Aurangabad, Maharashtra. Myself, Santrupti Santosh Dukre, I am studying in class 12. As my class 12 board examinations are commencing from 2nd March 2019, there is fear and tension from excitement about exams. As the CBSE exams are lengthy, the main challenge for me is time management. So please guide me how to manage my time as to complete my paper in specified time. Thank you.
I am student of Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya, Kannad, Aurangabad of Maharashtra. Myself, Pratiksha Deepak Dhole. My CBSE 12th board examinations are commencing from 2nd of March and I am going to face these examinations. So class 12 board examinations are important landmark in the lives of students and I am going to face the same. Normally, the students spend the day before exam.